Power Boat Television, North America's premier boating show.
Here's this week's My Boat feature.
Diesel-powered pod drives for large cruisers have sent the boating world in a new direction. But there's a new technology out there that I believe in the long run will have an even greater impact on boating. So this week on My Boat, we're going to take a detailed look at the Axia system from MerCruiser. So what is Axius? Axius is a computer-based system that marries several of Mercury's existing electronic control systems with a pair of independent articulating drives so that you can send the boat in any direction you want when maneuvering at close quarters. At the helm, there really doesn't appear to be an awful lot of difference other than the joystick here, but there is a lot of electronics at play, starting with Mercury's digital throttle and shift system, along with a whole host of other hidden systems.
DTS replaces cables with electronics for instant response and individual engine and transmission or shift control, plus synchronization and docking control, all required inputs for Axius functions. And of course, the computers for the Axius system also require directional control inputs from the joystick. Hidden away at the helm are the microprocessors and other modules that put it all together. Mercury has combined their SmartCraft technology with triple redundant control computers based on Zeus technology, thrust vector modules, and an electronic compass and GPS data to interpret your control inputs and translate them to vessel movement. First determining position, then the required action, and passing the electronic commands to the stern drives. If the boat is equipped with Axius Plus and a CAN control pad, you get an autopilot or heading control, as well as advanced auto yaw control that provides for precise control in joystick mode that keeps you moving on a precise heading without using joystick rotation. Wrapping up all of the electronics at the helm is the SmartCraft Vessel View system that has access and monitoring for all of the vessel's systems.
In the engine compartment, we have what looks like standard MerCruiser packages, in fact being 350 mags powering Bravo 3 outdrives. Now, on a typical inboard-outboard installation, there would be a single power steering pump on one engine, one hydraulic cylinder, and a tie bar between the two outdrives that keep them moving together. Now, the difference with Axius, there's a power steering pump on each of the engines, and there's a separate electronic hydraulic-controlled cylinder that moves each drive independently based on the commands.
Now you've seen the technology, so let's see it in action. As you move the joystick, the Axius system takes control of the stern drives and independently steers, shifts, and applies throttle to them so that the thrust vector acting on the vessel moves it in the desired direction. Moving the boat to starboard, to port, forward or reverse, and rotating it within its own length. The benefits of Axius go beyond just docking. On the open water, things improve as well, from acceleration and performance to adding precise, if not extreme, control and handling. Where it all comes together is docking. Simply put the DTS controls in neutral to activate the joystick, select docking to control maximum thrust, and use the joystick to walk the boat to the dock. With Axius proportionate control, you can manage speed along with direction.
Is Axius in your future as a boater? Probably. Any boat manufacturer that does twin IO powered boats can install a Bravo 3 system from Mercury with Axius as an option. So there's more than likely going to be joystick control in your future to help you around the docks.